What is feminism? Feminism was born for gaining more equal rights for female. It's not about women must beat men. Female always be gazed under the role of men's making. Most of feminism at work try to answer the question, how female explore her subjectivity action. Feminism films also try to answer this question. There are two main characters in feminism films. The first one is criticize that male pleasure is derived from gaze passive females. Lara Mulvey said females always are made into films of male desire. In feminism films, directors show this pleasure and break it to criticize objectify women. The Perfect Stranger is a feminism film. I didn't agree that it is a feminism film when I watched it firstly, because I think female character in feminism film should have strong mental. She shouldn't rely on men. In this film, the main female character is immersed in love she imaged. She relies on the man even he is dead. I thought she is not independent, so this film is not a feminism film. After I did some research, I changed my mind. Director refused male pleasure and show audience how this woman rebirths. At the beginning, she is a tired and perplexed. At the end, she finds herself again. This is also a breakthrough and progress of the character's self-identity. This is what we call feminism. She immersed in love she imaged is still her choice. She makes the choice and happy with it. Whatever she feels in love, it is not the important element to decision whether the film is feminism film or not. The second one is contradict a common role. Female can't be active in society. Most of the films always make audience to trust that male is active and female is passive. Female doesn't have the power to lead the story. But in feminism films, directors are trying to tell audience they also have the power to be the main character to push the story developing. In Marvel's films, Black Widow didn't have her self-active action. In all of Marvel films, her action served other male characters. She did develop the story in a passive way instead of being active. Even she is a strong and powerful woman in those films. They did not reveal or express feminism. Feminism element is not just make a female be able to beat male. In Mad Max Fury Road, there is a strong female role called Imperator Furiosa and five other delicate female. Furiosa has the power to choose her life. Others also try their best to break the cage of men's making. They bet their lives to fight for their freedom. They are not rely on any other males. They are independent.
Where are they?
They are not your property!